I have nothing to say to you right now.
Jaus de ans alfras no job, diabulus afstop fara.
Nothing to say to you right now. I have nothing to say to you right now. Brother, would you look at this? A Sith. I guess Thule isn't half as stupid as I thought. It won't do them any good, but I'd give them points for trying. Now, if you'd kindly hand over the payment.
I think I'd rather just kill you.
Two arms, then!
Ah! Stop this, Kai! He has the better of us, and besides, it's not worth it! The evidence is already on its way to House Ulgo. He had no intention of giving it to you.
You will all pay for this.
Sam, you idiot! We could have been counts! You've lost all sense of honor. Lying, stealing? I swore to live by a code! The runner with the evidence is delivering it to Ulgo's son, Vessix.
Sam, you'd betray your own brother? I'll kill you for that!
Damn it, Kai. I'm sorry. Look, the coordinates the runner was headed to are in the console over there. You might be able to catch him if you hurry. I'll take Kai's assassins. I promise, neither you nor Thule will hear from us again.
No one betrays me.
I take the fact that you're rummaging around in the assassin's files to mean that the meeting didn't go well.
The evidence has already gone to Ulgo.
You're kidding me. Damn it! Well, spare no detail. If Vessix Ulgo gets that evidence, soon every house on Alderaan will know who Thule hired Riss to kill, and when. They won't just banish Thule, they'll destroy them. And the Empire's chances on Alderaan will die with them.
I can't say I envy your position right now.
I'm sorry, but I have to ask for your help once more. Vessix Ulgo commands a squad of the most highly trained commandos on Alderaan. They have even defeated Jedi. But you may stand a chance. I have to ask you to recover that evidence, quickly.
Sounds fraught with danger. Count me in.
Thank you so much. Find the evidence. Destroy it. And I promise you'll double the reward when you return.
meet Gana Wistrod Al Ima in the Pinai Guden. We will Jin Goodis.
Congratulations, Sith. You've broken into my home, butchered my assassins, and forced your way into my personal chambers. Can I at least offer you a drink before you start making demands?
A drink would be nice.
Excellent. People have so little time for hospitality these days. So tell me, what does the bright-eyed young daughter of Thule want from Rihanna Rist?
I believe this has your name on it.
Well, well. Let me guess. You dug this holo out of some dusty archive in House Alder. Let's just say that his Royal Jedi-ness Nomor Organa and I are ancient history and leave that dead dog buried.
Tell me about Nomor Organa, or die.
You think because you are Sith you can intimidate me with threats? I've seen more of war than either you or that little bird, Thule, and you won't get anything out of me without a fight. All right. You win. I'll call him. Nomor Organa's not worth dying for. But then I want you out of my home.
You're hardly in a position to make demands.
No, I suppose not. Let me bring him up.
Rihanna, what a surprise.
I know, it must be. Nomar, there's something I need to talk to you about.
Go ahead, anything I can do, anything at all.
Not like this. It's a favor I need, here on Alderaan. I was hoping we could meet.
Of course, I can be there in a few hours. The old place?
Yes, the old place. Thank you. There. Are you happy now?
Tell me about this meeting place.
I'll give you the coordinates, but I won't come with you. And you'd better get out of here. The meeting spot is in an underground cave near House Cortez, but the entrance tunnels are filled with Killix. So good luck.
You're trying to get me killed. Is that it?
I can't say I'd miss you, Sith.
Now get out of my house!
All right. You win. I'll call him. Nomor Organa's not worth dying for. But then I want you out of my home.
You're hardly in a position to make demands.
No, I suppose not. Let me bring him up.
Rihanna, what a surprise.
I know, it must be. Nomar, there's something I need to talk to you about.
Go ahead, anything I can do, anything at all.
Not like this. It's a favor I need, here on Alderaan. I was hoping we could meet.
Of course. I can be there in a few hours. The old place?
Yes. The old place. Thank you. There. Are you happy now?
I'll be happy when you're dead.
Thank you.
Apaluta Savans, Lob Anis, Pose Ustauhana. Matu Atin.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
Thank you.
is the bark.
Clever trick, Sith. Getting Rahana to call me down here like it was some sort of emergency. But frankly, I'm insulted. Where's Rahana? You've gone to no effort to disguise your trap.
She had outlasted her usefulness.
By your measure, yes. But you trade in selfishness and murder equally. I cannot permit that vile artifact to fall into Sith hands. Unlike you, I am a person of principle.
Your principles don't include keeping promises.
I don't know what you mean by that, and I don't frankly care. The light will prevail, Sith, even against darkness as black as yours.
Sith, so sorry to interrupt. I hope your meeting with Lady Wrist went well.
Just get to the point.
Like I said, I'm very sorry to trouble you, but we have a problem on our hands, and you may be the only one who can solve it.
If I had 50 credits for every time someone said that.
I have intelligence that Organa is preparing a reprisal for your raid on House Alder. According to our spy, Organa has assembled a contingent of Jedi to attack House Thule. I sent Ertl and his Sith to investigate, but they haven't returned.
You should have asked me first.
I didn't want to impose. I had no idea Organa's Jedi was so powerful. Please, all I ask is that you locate and take out Organa's Jedi contingent within House Organa before they have a chance to strike. And if you could find out what happened to Ertl and the other Sith, I would appreciate that as well. But the Jedi are first priority.
There will be no survivors.
Thank you. And I assure you, House Thule is a generous ally. Thule also has a vault in the Elysium, and the key will be yours. Once our safety is assured, Organa will expect an attack and be heavily guarded. Please hurry. I don't know how much time we have.
Medical attention. Be well.
Sei galut saida, iswis us ulfbundan, ja atnam, in buidangar ja.
Thank you.
We just received word from House Organa. They want a temporary truce. Apparently, you were too much for them.
Your people are hurting.
It's a shame. He was a valuable asset to our house.
It pains me terribly to hear it.
That's kind of you. House Thule is once more indebted to the Empire, and of course, to you personally. The Elysium is where the houses keep their dearest treasures. I'm sure you'll find something of value. Thank you again, Sith. House Thule is once more secure. I don't know what would have happened without you.
Sounds fun.
On it.
Excellent. I was just wondering what I could do to please you.
Ah!
here.
I'm back.
Delivered, Master. Do you require medical attention? Be well.
Tidama.
require medical attention? Be well.
Tell me you've defeated Vessix. Tell me you managed to destroy the evidence of Thule's misdeeds before Ulgo was able to distribute it.
Thule's secrets are safe.
Never in my entire life have I been so relieved. Here is a reward from House Thule. You've done a great thing for the Empire. I hope you realize that.
I've gotten used to solo jobs.
Not a problem.
Task just for you. Oh, thank you, Master.
Well done. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Please stand by a moment. I have urgent orders to put you into contact with my superior, Darth Victus.
Ah, you've arrived, finally. I'm told that you've served Darth Zash well in your time as her apprentice. I am Darth Victus. Our Empire has need of you, Sith, here and now.
I would be pleased to do whatever you require, my lord.
The task at hand involves House Pantia, the weakened former rulers of Alderann. Though most believe them wiped out, a few stragglers yet survive. These surviving Pantiers are needed to legitimize House Thule's eventual rule. We are creating an understanding with them even now, but the forces of House Ulgo plan to interfere.
Yawn.
Your amusement is not my concern. Ulgo has strike teams massing Thranta for transport. They intend to assault the Pantiers' mountain hideaway and slaughter all surviving members of the House. The eradication of House Pantia would greatly impede our plans for House Thule's ascendance. It cannot be allowed. You will find the Ulgo strike teams and destroy them at once.
There will be no survivors.
I would accept nothing less. When it is done, report back to Lieutenant Muir. We will continue our discussion then. Farewell.
Good luck.
Yeah.
you wanted. I've gotten used to solo jobs.
There were complications, Master. Please don't deactivate me. Medical attention. Be well.
Back soon.
I will perform according to your exacting specifications, Master.
Welcome back. Probes have confirmed the full elimination of Ulgor's strike teams. I will contact Darth Victus immediately. My lord, Lieutenant Muir, the matter is dealt with.
Perfect. The Empire is fortunate to have such a capable servant. This accomplishment will be well rewarded.
Are we finished?
So long as enemies remain to be crushed, the Empire's work is never done. I am currently engaged in negotiations with the Pantheon survivors at their mountain hideaway. I will arrange for you to be allowed inside. Be sure to conduct yourself cautiously. The Pantheia hideaway is neutral soil. They won't tolerate uncalled for aggression. One obstacle still stands before our plans for House Thule. Boris Ulgo, the supposed king of Alderaan himself. We'll speak more when you arrive.
Farewell, my lord.
only as intended. Be well.
Good, you've arrived. Allow me to introduce you to Lord Auron Pantir, nephew of the late Queen Silara Pantir, rightful Queen of Alderann. Your Lordship, this is the hero I spoke to you about. The one who prevented Ulgo's barbarous attack against your noble house.
It is an honor to meet you. My family owes you a great debt. You will always be welcome in the home of Pantir.
I merely sowed a bit of destruction. My pleasure, really.
The elimination of House Ulgo's strike teams has forced them to draw men from their castle guard. The heart of their house lies exposed. Given your exemplary service in defense of House Pantir, Lord Auron has deigned to grant you an opportunity to shape the future of Alderaan.
Boris Ulgo, head of House Ulgo, has betrayed the noble laws of Alderaan and stolen the throne for himself. It will be your task to remove it from him.
It would be an honor.
Just as I told you, your lordship, the servants of House Thule and its allies are as fearless as they are loyal.
So I see, Lord Victus. So I see. Please, do everything within your power to capture Boris Ulgo alive. The people of Alderaan deserve to see that usurper face justice. They deserve...
Begging your pardon, my lord. An urgent matter requires your attention.
Very well. Tell me what's happened.
Captured alive, you will do no such thing. Even in chains, Boris Ulgo is a threat to House Thule's ascendance. He must be killed at all costs.
Isn't it our goal to make Pantir happy?
We will be eliminating House Pantir's greatest enemy. That is their only true concern.
My apologies. Now you understand the gravity of the task being given to you, don't you? Boris Ulgo is at the center of a castle stolen from our house, surrounded by an army of loyal troops. Until now... No one has dared challenge his position.
Murder and mayhem await.
Just be sure you show discretion where Boris Ulgo himself is concerned. I'll arrange for a special detachment of our elite Queen's Guard to move in behind you and collect the usurper once the job is done. Good luck.
Do not fail us.
Be well.